Inclusive Editions, Fire Achievement, Contractor Forum, Shorter Pathway. This is City News Yuma. City News Yuma, all you need to know about the city in 3 minutes or less. Following the early June debut of the city's first piece of inclusive play equipment, the wheelchair-friendly WeGo Swing is about to have company. Two new playground features are now officially coming to the Stuart Vincent Wolf Creative Playground at West Wetlands Park. The WeGo Round and Sway Fun Glider are set for delivery and installation coming this spring, and it's due largely to generous donations from community members, including sisters Charlotte Jones and Lynn Newcomb, as well as Titan Solar Power and Yuma Regional Medical Center. The inclusive play project means people of all abilities can play together on the same play piece without having to be removed from devices such as wheelchairs. The project started in Yuma because one family came forward to share their experience of finding suitable playgrounds, and that led to an effort that secured grant funding and donations from numerous community residents, organizations, and businesses. To get involved in expanding inclusive play throughout Yuma, contact Yuma Parks and Recreation. Oh, and Yuma residents have that hopefully rare occasion when they need to call 911 for a fire or medical emergency. They can be assured that one of the best fire agencies in the nation is responding. The Yuma Fire Department has received accredited agency status with the Commission on Fire Accreditation International for the fifth time. They've now held that for 20 years. That means YFD is one of 313 agencies worldwide to have earned this distinction. Combined with the fact that YFD already has one of the top ratings with the Insurance Services Office, or ISO, which helps keep homeowners' insurance rates low, Yuma residents can have confidence they're being served by one of the best fire departments anywhere. The City of Yuma invites local businesses interested in doing business as a vendor with the city to a local contractor forum. Area businesses, contractors, and service providers are encouraged to attend to learn about the city's procurement process and how to bid on city projects. The forum is free to attend and it will be held 10 a.m. to noon, September 22nd, in room 190 of City Hall. As we've mentioned to you before, a major project is taking place adjacent to the city's Smucker Park. Those who use the park's perimeter pathway may have noticed that a new section of pathway has been paved, and this is to accommodate the park's many runners, walkers, and joggers, while construction has prompted the temporary closure of the park's northern section. Park visitors are additionally advised to avoid crossing the construction fencing for their own safety. Well, for more information on these stories and other news about the City of Yuma, visit our website, yumaaz.gov. This has been City News Yuma for early September 2023. Thank you for watching.